The soft pot controls the frequency of sound from this buzzer. If I could, I would slide this up and down, but it's hard when it's so flexible. It's better if this is laying flat.